In this video demonstration, I will configure.
Moobots.